Kevin Frankel, give it up for the six sticks.